over the years I've been really drawn to Beth's work, and I asked her if she would be up for coming over and potentially creating some art that could be connected to the music and the environment we've recorded in.
My work's mostly based on the northwest highlands of Scotland and the kind of unique qualities that you get in the west, the light, the air. During conversations we kind of realised there were parallels in our ways of working, you know, kind of layering of things to produce a final result.
And that was really interesting for me to come with you on a walk and just see what you're looking for and how you start your initial ideas. And it's kind of can be quite a simple concept, as it is in music. It can be quite a simple melody.
Yeah.
You start with a source and then it's just gradually getting bigger and bigger.
Well, you have to pin it down at some point.
And commit to it and then let it go. It'll be really nice for me to see what happens with your work and then how we can connect it with the music.